So this morning I did a stack on the Warrior app, and I'm not going to go through the whole thing, but I'm going to tell you the lesson I got. Okay. And the lesson I got was this, and that is that I'm going to tell you me. Okay. That I really got that I have not been 100% true to who I really am, and that I have been indirectly influenced by other sources, and it's nobody's fault. Okay. I'm not blaming anybody. I'm actually taking 100% responsibility for how I've been acting, how I've been showing up, what I've been doing, what I have not been doing, how inconsistent I have been with certain things, how I have dropped the ball on other things. And although I've done a lot of great things, I'm only sharing with you what I really got this morning. I was like, you know, who I am is somebody, how I know myself to be is I know myself to be consistent, determined, unstoppable when I want something. And lately, I have not been that. Lately, I have not been showing up for myself, to myself, as myself. That's a lot of self, huh? I hope you guys get what I'm saying. So I share this with you because maybe this resonates with you. Stop for a moment and look at your life. Okay, I'm gonna tell you what I did, okay? I stopped this morning and I looked at my life, and I looked at certain areas of my life. The app like guides you through it. And I really realized, like, you know what? Like, I am, and the word, one of the questions was, what's one word that describes the situation? And I put disappointed. And I know that I've done a lot of great things in my life, and I've done, and I'm doing a lot of great things in my life, but the reality is I could do more. I could be better. I could show up as I know I'm capable of showing up as, and that I haven't been. So the million-dollar question is why, right? And the other day I was listening to a podcast with Anthony Robbins, and it's like, it was so clear to me. And that is, so if you're stuck in something that you're like, I don't understand why I'm not moving forward in my XYZ, I want to, but I'm not doing it. It's because we have conflicted, okay, listen to me, okay? We have six human needs, and we have, those two of those needs are in conflict with each other. In other words, what you say you want is over here, but there's something that is pulling you back from not going forward to it, because you're gonna gain this, but maybe you're gonna lose that, okay, in my case. So therefore, you're paralyzed because you wanna move forward, but you don't wanna lose this or whatever, right? So when I got that, it's been the back of my mind, and I thought, okay, you know what? I have to take full responsibility for my life, and I'm pretty good about that. But sometimes, I will admit, I can be influenced by outside sources that are not in alignment with what I really want. And so that's what I got this morning. So my recommendation to you is, number one, stop and think, what is it that you want? Stop and think what's happening, okay? Your environment matters. Your environment influences you. And think, okay, I'm not telling you to get rid of your environment. I mean, unless it's toxic or whatever. You make the decision. But what I am telling you is, don't allow that to influence who you really are at the core, if it's not in alignment with what you want. So that was what I got this morning. And I was like, okay, who I am, how do I know myself to be, is XYZ. Therefore, I must take action that's in alignment with that. And then I listened to Garrett White this morning. I love listening to him. And I love what he said, you know, and that is that, don't worry about the acts outside. Don't worry about, I want to change the government. I want to change my husband. I want to change my wife. I want to change. So change yourself, and everything else will align itself. Either it will align or it will get out of the way in whatever area in your life you're talking about. So I encourage you to do that. I hope that helps. If it does, leave a comment below, and leave your favorite emoji if you feel that this is something you want to take on.